Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and this is Lumber Tycoon 2. Merry Christmas to everyone. And yes, it is the day after because the day that I'm recording it is Christmas night, actually. So, this morning I stayed up until like 2:30 in the morning. Well, yesterday. On Christmas Day, I stayed up until like 2:30, waiting for the boxes, waiting for the blue boxes to be able to open, and waiting for the presents to be open, and it didn't happen. It did not happen. So I had to come back in after we'd already done our Christmas in the morning and everything else. Code, send me money, please. 4,000. No. And so I still got really low numbers compared to like what you're opening now. It's like 22,000. Sam got 22,779 or something like that. 778. And these numbers are 5,078, 5,084. I don't want to step on them. 5,090. Oh, what is this? 5,096. Like, I didn't even look at these. I just opened them as fast as I could and got back inside to my family. 5,106. Please don't stand on them, please. Please don't. Ooh, what am I doing? Don't do that. Please don't stand on them. Thanks. And Merry Christmas to you, too. Merry Christmas. Christmas. Merry Christmas. There we go. Wait, what? Wait. Okay, hold on. Boink. Boink. There you go. Wait, those are the wrong ones. There you go. You got them. And I'll wear the hat. That's awesome. So, what else do we have? Don't stand on them. 5,101. 5,110, 5,113, and 5,118. So, you can keep them on there if you want. Here, I'll just do this. Reset. I died. He's gonna be like, no. See, I get a new set. It's cool. New set of headphones. All better. Let's pick up that. And let's pick up this. That right there. Sweet. So this is the candy cane axe. It comes in the red box. Right here. Just in case you missed them. Pop these open. And boom. Candy cane axe. So there's that. And I'll do one for the actual unboxed version of it. Hold on. There we go. Candy cane X. And the original present. So, want to make sure I have enough for like a museum kind of thing. There we go. So that's all three versions of it. Check my base, please. Are you live? No, I'm not live. No, I'm recording. Smiley face. These things, the sleighs, are awesome, by the way. And I do have a couple of these open. And I do want to take people on a ride. So let's go ahead and move this. Hold on. Check. Move. Let's put it over here. Rotate. Right here on the end, like this. And I'm gonna open this, put it right here, like this. There we go. How many of those do I have? There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, I need to keep at least two of them. One like this. And, excuse me. And one like this. That way those two can stay just like that. And now I'm gonna open this one And oh, I do have some more blues. Nice. Oh, oh, excuse me. I'm not saying excuse me to anyone in particular. Just excuse me. There we go. And then I'll do one more. We'll pull this back over here a little bit. Open and open. Oh, I didn't glitch anything, did I? Okay, cool. And like this. Sweet. anyhow, there's also the spoon, which was the Bob Shack gift. This one here. So there's all three versions of that. The red present has those three versions. So there's the box, or there's the present, there's the box, there's the head. And yes, it does attach to the back of the thingies. Oh, these. So like this number, it does not change. You can click E to open the box and it gets smaller and smaller and smaller. And the colors do change, but we don't know why. So I'm not gonna mess with these too much until we figure out what they're doing, but they get smaller and smaller and smaller. So that's that. I'm keeping that sleigh. There's another big box. What's up? Oh, thank you. Thank you. you don't have to. Okay. Just set it down anywhere. You're good. Oh, by the way, I saw this on somebody's face. Can't remember if it was your friend Jason or if it was someone else, but these were really cool. You take and place the, like, oh, hold on. Where did it go? Place it like this. Okay, hold on. Let's place one right here. And we'll grab this one. We're going to go move. Rotate. Oops. That's not it. Move. Rotate, rotate. All right, I'll pretend like I'm moving over here. He's going to follow me, but I'm actually just trying to build where he was standing. So. Blink, like that. All right, so we put those like that. And then we need two wires. Let's see. Do I have any wire? Here's a wire. Here's a wire. Move. Grab it right here. Move it right across like this. Code, please, 4K, send me money, please. Please give me money. Finished. Code, this is for you. Oh, thank you, dude. Thank you. And thank you for the wood. You guys are awesome. You guys are awesome. Presents! I love fan presents. I love it. I love you, Code. I love you too. Smiley face. Aww. Alright, let's grab the ball. Let's see. Let's just grab one. I don't even know which one it is. But there it goes. It's just going back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. I'm gonna put another wire on it, just in case. Grab this wire here. Move. I've just got presents all over the place. This is bad. I'm so messy. I know it sets off some of your guys' OCD. I apologize. But it's me. Finished. There we go. So let's grab a red one as well. Red ball. Hello. Red ball. I know I've got a red ball somewhere. Here. we'll grab one of these presents from the original stack. Code, you ride this? What? What number did I get? 271,663. Wow. So the red balls are getting up there a little bit, I'm just saying. But they'll do the same thing. And what you have to do is you have to have them facing in opposite directions. Because if you switch the direction like this, they'll force themselves into the middle and stop. But then, turn it back on. There they go. There they go. It looks like they're not even, or they've got a little bit of a delay. Hold on. Let's turn them back down. I'm sorry, Code. What? Oh, remember on Prison Life I shot you? I'm sorry, Code. It's all good, dude. All good. Alright, so let's turn that back on. Boink, 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 boink. And the blue one seems to be going a little bit faster this time. Anyhow, that's pretty cool. That's cool. Alright, let's go ahead and get the utility 2 truck. Do I have one? Hello. Move out of the way. Let's see. Utility truck 2. Grab this. Come on. Love you, Code. Hold on. Don't jump in yet. I'm gonna try and drag this over. Ooh, I gotta move all the presents though. Okay. Let's move Bob's gift. Move. Move all this over. There we go. And, ooh, it's behind everything. Let's move these over so we're out of the way. We're just gonna drag this out of here. Oh, come on. Move. Are you recording? Yes, I am. Yes, I am. All right, let's grab this. We're just gonna walk this direction with it. Careful. Careful. Alright, this is mine, right? I think this is mine. Let's go ahead and back it up. Uh-oh. I glitched out my candy cane X. Come here, you. wait, is that... That's mine. Okay. Wait, is that mine? I don't know if that's mine or not. Hook it up. Get on there. It's not attaching. Why is it not attaching? Here, Okay, let's leave that one alone for a second. Don't say rip. Why is it not attaching? So it does not attach to a utility 2 truck. Let's try just a regular truck. Here, give me that. Let's move you out the way. Excuse me. Oh. Oh no. There we go. Okay. Let's move this direction. And we'll move the utility 2 truck out of the way. Don't want to spend more money on it, so I'll just park it right there with its wheels on there. Come on, come on, come on. We're going to have fun, I promise. Go forward, go forward, go back. Oh, dude, whoa, whoa, whoa. I just lifted up the sleigh. That was awesome. It's not attaching to the truck either. No. What is wrong with you? Why don't you want to attach to things? Hold on. I just attached it to the other one in Sam's Let's Play. All right, let's try just a regular. Whoa. Whoa. Okay, it might be off a little bit. Just saying. All right. Click to grab. What is this? Oh, thank you. Thank you. Yes, please. And an axe. Thank you. Infernape 515 and All-Star 123C. Well, I'm not going to load right now at the moment, but I will. Not right now, though. Okay? Just trust me, I'll be fine. It's cool. Alright, let's try and get that on. I don't know why this isn't working. It's so weird. Wait, did it work? Did it work? No, it didn't work. It's like the physical form of the sleigh is still over here. Hold on. Let's try this again. Click, grab, and pull. What was that? Really? Really? All right, Tekken dude, goodbye. Be gone, off my base, please. Thank you. All right, jump, thank you. Don't jump in it again, don't jump in it. Thank you. Okay, let's get these back on the base. Doesn't it make you frustrated that that happens? Don't you just wish that, like, nobody could go on your base unless you whitelisted them? Just saying. And my truck's flipped. Oh, this day is getting so rough. No, it's okay. It is okay. Let's back this up. I don't know that it was a problem with the, I think it was just a problem with that first one. Alright. Can we attach? Attach, attach, attach. Nope, it's not attaching.
It's not attaching. No.
It's not working. Guys, I'm trying. trying to record. Here. Please. Wait. I'm sorry, Code. No, you're fine, dude. Everybody's fine. I promise. It does not... It doesn't interrupt as bad as you guys think. It's okay. I know you're excited. I'm excited, too. Like, I'm excited that, like, you guys want to be in the same server. Like, that's awesome. All right, let's try that. But let's not move it. Let's just back up to it. You're taking way long. What? No, we're like at like 20 minutes. Oh man, it's taking forever. What is taking you so long, Code? It's my normal episode, guys. I shouldn't have had to move that at all. But this is, it's not attaching for some reason. Maybe a reload would help. Maybe we should reload. What do you think? Reload? Reload? Park it back up on there. Alright. Let's go ahead and take a reload. Load. Reload. Should get a save. And then we'll appear somewhere else around here. That'll be fun. Coffee time. I don't know if I announced it or not, but the competition for 1 hour gameplay with me on private server, Lumber Tycoon 2, for 1 hour, it's still up for grabs. Go sign up. This link right there. I'll also post it in the description down below. Down there. The only requirement is that you subscribe and that you, if you want, follow on Twitter. And you have to have a valid email. There's been a lot of questions about, well, I'm under the age of 13. Can I still record voice? Yes, with permission of a guardian or a parent. A parent. Hello. And if you can't or you don't have permission, we can still play and not record. That's not a problem. So don't let that stop you. If you play on Xbox, I now have an Xbox, and yes, I can play on there as well. What else? I think that was the only question. Do we have to record voice? No, we don't have to chat in voice. We can just do the chat if you want. But the point of it is 1 hour one-on-one with Code Lumber Tycoon 2. That's the prize. And a $10 Robux card. But that's like extra. Like congratulations and $10. So. And select. Yep, let's go ahead and load. Load back in. Selfie time. Ooh. Oh, dude, you just took off. I was trying to... Okay. Oh, and they're glitching. And he flopped. Oh, my goodness. That's bad. Oh, no. Oh, they're going crazy. Oh, dear me. Defaultio, did you warranty all my things, all my items? Oh, my goodness. That's bad. That's, like, super bad. It's heading for the presents. What? And they're still... What? No. No. Oh. Okay. Try and get back into the same one that we were in. That's bad. Okay. The glitchiness is not cool. Alright, let's try and do this again. Let's go ahead and load up. We're gonna have to load over here. But, I hope that thing's not glitching like it was. Alright, select, confirm, Oh, please don't glitch. Please don't glitch. Please don't glitch. If it's glitching, I'll just close it out and I'll be done. I'll be done for tonight. But if it's back to normal, then... No, 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 stop. Stop. Halt. I'm done with you. I'm done. Come here, you. Let me grab you. Oh. Give me that. You are not gonna mess up my base. Come here, you. You can just glitch over here. Mr. Glitchy McGlitcherson. You're in a timeout. Aww. You guys alright? You okay? That big old mean trailer scare you guys? Yeah, I know, I know. You're good. Alright.
DeFaudio!
Skip. Alright, is this better? I wonder if this is better. Let's grab this. Do 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 do. Boo 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 do 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 do. This seems a little bit better. Let's go ahead and grab a utility tea truck. This one here. There we go. Utility 2. Jump in. Good. Right there. Hopefully these will attach correctly this time. And voila. Yes. And I wish I knew which one I had rezzed in. Voila. Nice. Hopefully it wasn't these two. And... nice. So let's grab this one. Drag you on out. Turn, 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 turn. There we go. And... last one. Drag you out, drag out, drag out. Sweet. That looks awesome. Oh, and we can't move. Why can't we move? Get a little bit of momentum going. Let's go. It's too much friction. Oh, dear me. It's not working. I thought the utility 2 would be strong enough. It's not. Alright, let's take one of these out. Unhitch. Stay there. Oh, we can do it with 3. We can do it with 3. There we are. Sweet. My goodness. Oh, they are glitchy over that thing, aren't they? Oh, man. Go, 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 go. Hello, DJ Troll. Yes. He's like, can I get in? Yes. Hop in. Yay. It's stuck. There's no way. Oh, wait, wait, wait. There's a way. There we go. Got any TNT? Question mark? I don't have any TNT, and the path is done. Ooh, that slowed it down. Ooh. All right. Okay. Come with me. Come with me. Come with me. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on. We got limited time. Limited time. Let's do this. Come on, dude. Alright. We need to unhitch. Leave that there. Let's roll. We're gonna grab some TNT. Then I'll take them over to the snowy biome. And we'll slide around with three trailers. Or three sleds. Sleighs. Sleigh? Sleigh. I like your video. Oh, thank you. You are in one. Right now. Smiley face. It's gonna be like, what? You're recording? It's a deal. Make it go down. DJ Troll. DJ. DJ in the house. Lol. Lol. Get it? DJ Troll. La 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 la. Troll. La 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 la. Ha 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 ha. What are you going to do? Get TNT. Blow up rocks. And drive around three sleighs. Alright, I'll grab just one. Because if we despawn them over there, 2, 4, 6, that's 6,000, so that's okay. Yeah, I'll take them. Thank you.
Thank you.
Ready?
Let's roll! Keep rolling, 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 DJ. And code.
Rolling through the, what is this, the savannah? It's not the savannah. What is this? This is the,
I can't remember what the name of it is.
I'll just call it the other side. The other side of the bridge. Break on through to the other side. Just kidding. All right, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. I'm actually really excited to see what this does. Because I know that if you take one sleigh and you put it over into the snowy biome, you can like slide around with it. It's pretty fun. But three? Hello! For realsies. Oh, 7 people in the server. Nice. Let's hook it back up. There we go. Everyone in. Let's go for a sleigh ride. 2, 4, 6. And then myself, that makes 7. Oh. There we go. We're gonna get some speed. We're gonna have to have speed. Yay! Oh, we're heading uphill. We're heading uphill. Ooh, get over. Get over. Come on. Come on. Get over. No. Oh. And this is a utility 2 truck. Oh, come on. All right. Let's just try getting over and down. Over and down. Come on. Come on. Come on. There we go. And down. Why is it not working so well? Oh, this is so rough. Oh, this is rough. Come on. Come on. There we go. No, it's official. What's official? Oh, that was easier. Did you see that? Seems like it's hard to drive. Yes. Yes, it is. Stay. Wait, did that work? Why can't I unhitch it? Unhitch that one. There we go. Don't get out. Don't get out. It's okay. Oh, man. Once we get over to the snow, it'll be easier. I can pull up a little bit closer. Right about there. Code, did you see the video of my base? Code, I see your video. You say my base got deleted. All my progress. It's official, it seems. So hard to thrive. What? Drive. Alright. Blow these up. Look out. Nice. I love watching that, by the way. Hop in. Let's go. Alright. Oh, that's much better. That's better. Whee! Alright. I'll go get the last one. I wish the sleigh could fly. But then we'd all have palm wood. I wonder if you can put the sleigh in water. It's an idea. It's a thought. We'll test it out. But... Alright. This is going to be fun. This is going to be so fun. I want to do this real quick and then... Oh, this is going to be so cool. Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas to you too! Pokey collects. Oh, excuse me. I'm going to use you as a stopper. Hope you don't mind. There we go. It's made out of lava wood and a carpet from Fancy Furnishings. Ready? Here we go. I don't know what this is going to do, and I don't know how glitchy it's going to get, but we are going to swing it around like crazy. Nice. Oh, man. That was a good slide. Oh, sorry about the tree in the face. Oh my gosh. Whoa! what's going on? Fun in the snow. Let's see the hole. What? Oh man. Oh no! We just got wrecked. Stay in there. Oh. You guys okay? Just cover your heads. You'll be fine. Stay. Don't jump out. Hold on. It's fine. There we go. Okay. That should be good. That's good. Oh, we're still stuck on one. There it goes. Yay! Oh no! I wonder if you could put the bobbleheads on there as well. Lol. Alright, I'm gonna try and get them flipped up correctly. Oh, almost. Nearly there. Oh, book is like rip. They're not sliding nearly as awesome as when they're upright. All right, come on. Get upright. Ooh. So, yeah, I see Car Wars with Slice. Boom. I don't think they're going to get right side up anytime soon. All right, let's jump out. Okay. Jump out. Come on. Come on. Stand up here. Let's take a selfie. Selfie. That was pretty cool. Thank you everyone for watching this episode of Lumber Tycoon 2 with me, Heath Haskins, Code Primate. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. This is not pressured, like there's no pressure to do so. You don't have to subscribe, but I'm supposed to make the call out, and I was actually supposed to make the call at the beginning of the video, but that's besides the point. I love you guys. Thank you for everything that you do for me, and thank you for choosing me as your YouTuber. I love you guys. Bye.